So, I'm going to be real brief about this. We just got the new trailer for NBA 2K20. So, without any more words about anything else, let's just go ahead and watch this. So yeah, that was tough, right? That was tough. But every year their trailer is tough. We've been waiting. This came out a little bit later than before than usual, but every year the trailer comes out. It's tough. It's all about the gameplay. I'm excited about the gameplay. There goes my boys right there. As you can see, Sixers stand up. What we're looking at here looks the same to me, pretty much. I don't see any real differences. Maybe some lighting difference, possibly. But I can't really tell from this. I'm not going to do like everybody else and like break it down. I know that they're working on NBA 2K21, probably the next gen, the next step up that they want to take in this franchise. So I'm not really going to go in depth and try to make this something else that it ain't. This is probably going to be the same game with tweaks, things that make it a little bit more accurate visually. Like, I noticed certain things about people's beards. People have their individual type of beards down to the T. Now, that just might be me being a beard person, but I notice everybody has their signature custom beard. And their hair looks like a little bit more accurate. It just seems like they're just kind of tweaking and getting it more and more right. Without PlayStation 6, I feel like this game would have hit a plateau. Either way, I'm looking forward to it. It's obvious they have a product in the NBA that's a growing product, and so right now this is what they're playing on. That offseason was ridiculous, and that's obviously what is featured in this trailer. Either way, you should be excited. I'm excited. Hey, let's get this thing rolling. Couple months. Tech Philly here. I guess I'll catch you in the next video. Hope you're enjoying your year.